Florida's 57th year of providing services to our community. I am John Groskopf, president of the college. We are pleased you have joined us for this happy occasion. For our speaker, we will have quite a treat in store for you tonight. Representative Beshears is a true friend of North Florida Community College, and I'm very proud to have him here address you this evening. Please welcome Halsey Beshears.
Good evening, everybody. Let me begin by saying what an honor it is to be here to share this night with you all. Be part of your night, this night that you all reflect on and look back years from now. I hope you'll take some time to do that, reflect. Always listen to the rules and respect them. But remember this, anyone you admire in life made the decision at some point, somewhere along the way, to bend or break those rules, to be brave and do things differently, to go against the norm because they believe it can change some significant part of the world. You are owed nothing. Work hard, earn everything you can when given the opportunity, but nobody owes you anything in this life. Hard work, honesty, and effort will get you everything you want in this life. The bigger truth is, you're all about to figure it out on your own. Some of you learn the hard way. Some of you will seek counsel from your parents, your friends, your grandparents. Either way, remember your parents, your grandparents, your loved ones. They only want you to succeed. That's why they try and pass on their life experiences with you. And I'll close with this. No matter how hard you think it is out there, no matter how hard it may get, how tough it is, there's one great thing to be in this part of the world, being raised in North Florida. They always love you and they always take you back. Enjoy this night and savor it. Hug your parents, grandparents, friends, spouses, whoever helped get you here, and thank them for helping you get down the road. Let me be the first again to say congratulations to you all tonight. Thank you.
Rachel Marie Sullivan. Will the candidates for the Automation and Production Technology Certificate please stand? Alan Adams, highest honors. Will the candidates for the Early Childhood Professional Certificate please stand? Alandria S. Randolph, high honors.
Please turn to face your family and friends. Ladies and gentlemen, I present you the